story that's creating a lot of buzz today. Singer Selena Gomez revealed she had a kidney transplant over the summer.
She posted a picture on Instagram saying her best friend gave her the ultimate gift. Gomez also revealed that lupus caused her kidney failure. Elijah Westbrook has more on what local doctors say about the condition.
Here at Rochester Regional Health, doctors that we talk to say that lupus has become more common, especially among women. One doctor that we spoke to here says lupus can affect different parts of the body, especially the kidneys, which explains why Selena Gomez received a kidney transplant. In 2015, she was diagnosed with lupus, an autoimmune disease that attacks a person's organs. Dr. Mahta Mortezavi of Rochester Regional Health says lupus is the master of the autoimmune world.
It's a disease that can attack any organ. So common symptoms really are fatigue, joint pain, rashes, frequently in the sun. Some patients complain of their fingers or toes turning white or blue.
It also affects the central nervous system, which in some cases can cause a person to have a seizure. The disease is common among young women, particularly those of African American and Latino descent. According to Dr. Mortezavi, for every 9 women, 1 man has the disease.
We really don't know why people get lupus. You know, there's a lot of theories about could it be a viral infection that kind of starts the process, and then the immune system continues to make a mistake and attack your own tissues.
The disease is very unique to a person's body, which makes it complicated to treat at times. In the case of Gomez, her kidneys were impacted the most by the lupus, which is rare among patients who have it. Now, lupus is not a curable disease at the moment, but with proper treatment, those who have it can live a healthy lifestyle. Reporting from Rochester Regional Health, Elijah Westbrook, News 8.